From San Bruno, California, at Skyline Community College, it's time for Triple CAA Men's Basketball as Las Positas Hawks come in to visit the Skyline Trojans. Hi everyone, I'm Jason alongside the coach, Jeff Dowd, and coach, both these teams coming in for their first league matchup between each other, but they've met before, and in tournament championship, Skyline beat Las Positas.
Yeah, right here on this floor in their own tournament, Skyline beat Las Positas by two. But a lot has changed tonight. Fontaine, who averages the double-double for Skyline, is not going to play.
Well, Fontaine out, but Kedron Buckner has to take his place. He averages about 14 points a game.
And he definitely is capable of doing it, and Coach Pierre Grossi expecting a big game out of him.
Well, for Coach Giacomazzi to match double-doubles, he's got Anan Hundahl leading the way.
Yeah, he's probably their strongest player inside out, does a lot of great things for the Hawks.
Las Positas, Skyline, both teams going at it. Coast North Conference game on the line up next.
There's our officials, Dominic Johnson, William Corley, and Nikki Carruthers is our officials for tonight's affair between Las Positas and Skyline. Third season for Coach Giacomazzi, 55-25 in his group, 17-12 in conference play. He's taken the Hawks to two straight Sweet 16 appearances in the NorCal playoffs and state playoffs. He's lost both times in those Sweet 16, both to Sequoia and Feather River by 6 points in each of those games. And then for Coach Pierre Grossi, his 13th season, 150-221 overall, 46-113 in the Coast North Conference. And he's looking to just get back and find a way of winning ways to get to the playoffs for the first time since 2014-2015 when they lost in the second round to Marin, 77-61. They won't meet until the last conference game as you see the starting lineups here. On the left, Las Positas and Marshall, Ketchel, Aguilera, Hundahl, and Hewitt. And on the right, for the Trojans, Stewart, Ladine, Buckner, Lloyd, and Loera. Anan Hundahl, he's a double-double threat. He's had 12 double-doubles this season in 21 games. We're just about underway here for Triple CAA Men's Basketball.
Yeah, he's got a bad wheel. The trainer would not let him play with his sore ankle.
He had 9 double-doubles. Loera gets our first bucket of the game.
And that came off Buckner's penetration.
The offensive board, Ladine again to Stewart. Nice bounce pass, Lloyd deep two. And that won't fall. Hewitt, second chance, gets it to fall for their first points.
Hewitt showing some activity on the offensive glass.
And wide open is Evans all alone and getting it to finish, and it's 10-4.
And just like that, boom, they put 4 quick points in the board.
Green.
That was a nice.
Stewart for 3, yes!
And that was all created up Green's penetration, getting the defense to sink and kick it out.
Hewitt. Dishing it back on out. Bayless from the wing for 3. Yes!
It's a great pass by Hewitt. He had the ball inside. Probably could have taken it up instead of Sazen.
Back on out. Ladine for 3. Yes!
Skyline's going to need to knock.
Heinz Ketchel back to Hewitt. Hewitt is blocked by Loera. Gets it back and throws it off the window.
Loera did a nice job blocking that initial play, but Hewitt just stayed with it.
Can generate some more offense here for the Trojan. Buckner. Lefty throwing it up with the right hand.
Yeah. Came across his body. Looked like he was going to go for left-handed, but brought it back and shot it right.
Back to Ladine.
Oh.
Nice pass to Buckner.
Great cut by Buckner. And
starters from earlier and starters here for the second half. Marshall, Ketchel, Aguilera, Hundahl, and Hewitt. Along with Stewart, Ladine, Buckner, Lloyd, and Loera. Buckner started getting hot in the last 4 minutes. Ladine almost traveled there. Stewart back to Ladine with 20. Here's Loera. Back out. Ladine, 3. Yes!
Ladine is a very quick release.
Trying to get it to Buckner, but turns it on over. Bayless getting around Ladine. Bayless with the right hand.
Bayless showing some impressive athleticism on the first on the steal and then the finish.
Off the iron there. Loera driving, right-handed floater.
But right at Hewitt, finished strong.
Hewitt using his body and gets it to Hundahl. He has 4 points. Red trim for the numbers. Bayless dishing it inside. Hundahl draws the foul.
Assist to Bayless, did a great job creating that play.
And their last conference game, Ladine back on out. Loera. Nice move with the left hand.
Loera's really getting it going. Passed up. No.
Stewart. Lloyd, deep two. Yes.
Nice. Good mental toughness. Come back from that missed dunk. Knock that shot down.
Take it away to Evans. Evans with the left hand.
And Medin might have jammed his finger.
Loera. Stewart. Corner three. Sets his feet. Knocks it down.
And that was all Loera. He penetrated. He drew the guy in. Jump stop.
Dean in the corner. Nice pass to Green off the window.
Great execution off the offensive inbounds.
That's his first bucket. He's got 2 points. Defended by Green. Tipped away, but staying with it is Samra.
Oh, nice pass.
Nice pass to Toki. And that will rim on out, but Lloyd gets it right back.
Great energy by Lloyd, keeping it alive.
Another turnover. Oh. Nice pass from Buckner. No look to Green.
Nice
driving,
pass
nice
by Ketchum.
Pass to number 33 and Samra for his first points. Up top here, Stewart. Ledeen, another three.
Got
yes!
It.
He has 8